My name is Felicia Schaefer, and I am the co-owner of Turnkey Marketing, and we do business as the Twin Cities Road Crew.
My name is Ben Thule, and I am the other owner of Twin Cities Road Crew and Turnkey Marketing. The Twin Cities Road Crew is an experiential marketing company, and we help organizations that want to maybe have a pro-social initiative or an educational message that they want to get out there, and we put that together and promote it in a creative and impactful way.
A lot of what we did was in person, a lot of up-close engagement, and now that the pandemic has come into play, we've had to be really thoughtful about how we engage. So out in the community, it has to look different. We have to do the 6 feet distancing, sometimes wear masks. So we've gotten some really fun, creative ways that we've been engaging in the community. And then in schools, it was the same thing. It was really, we did assemblies. So we would go in person, game show style, games, music, dancing, kids would come up and interact with us. And now what we're doing is sending schools our programs through a digital platform. So they're 20-minute programs, they're interactive, and they're fantastic, and they're free to the schools. So that's kind of how we have pivoted during this time.
This has really forced us to come up with new creative ways to interact digitally. And the nice thing about that is, in the past, we might have been prohibited from working with certain partners because of geographic location, or maybe they didn't have enough locations to make it really viable. And now, since we can do things digitally, it's opened some more doors, and that's definitely something that's gonna continue to be something we offer in the future.
So I think the relationship with Meta really started because we were a new business, so they really helped us with our business development. So just how to bring in new employees, how to hire, just really those basics for us is what we needed. And I think when the pandemic hit for us, you know, we were kind of on our way. And then we just needed help financially, so they helped us with our PPP loan. They also helped us with a new program that we're in, which is called Ascend. And that program is really sort of positioning us to work with large corporations, and they're really assisting us in that way.
And throughout all of this, we're realizing that even through the hard work, we don't want to go back to working for somebody else. We enjoy owning our own business, and you know, this is what we want to continue doing.